Welcome to my Super Smash Bros. 4 Wii U tier list. This tier list is based on the character's ability to cook and prepare a steak effectively and professionally. As we go down the list, I will go into more detail about each of the characters and their traits and abilities. In F tier we have literally half the cast. Most of them are shit and cannot cook and cut a steak. Most of them will just destroy, eat, or disintegrate the steak, leaving a black piece of smoldering remains that used to be a steak. It should be noted that in team battles, Game & Watch is a great partner with one of the top tiers. He's the only character in the game with the ability to actually cook with his frying pan. In E tier we have characters that have unorthodox ways of cooking the steak, but generally have no way to cut it up, making a burnt steak that cannot be cut. Pac-Man is a special case, since in the scenario that someone burns the cooking station, he can put it out, but otherwise, he's fucking F tier. In D tier we have characters that can cook and cut, but are just short of being real chefs in the Smash kitchen. Shulk can adjust his cuts to be perfect or sloppy with careful management of his Menandus. Cloud is a culinary genius brought down by his tools. The Buster Sword is too big for him, and his huge fucking ego to actually get far in a culinary tournament. Lastly, Peach can spice up her steak with turnips. In C tier, most characters here can do precise cuts and some can even lightly cook a steak. This tier is more boring and linear than Sword Art Online. In B tier, we have characters that can cook and cut effectively. Since they can cook a steak, they are higher up on the tier list than the rest who can only cut it. Mario and Luigi have fireballs for precise cooking. Bowser is a clumsy fuck with his claws, but a culinary god capable of the most perfectly cooked steaks. Meat Knight offers precise and rapid cutting to the point where the steak is rare and perfectly edible, although he is a one-trick pony. Lastly, Alima can sacrifice his pigment to spice up his steak and cook it. Unfortunately, he cannot cut his steaks, otherwise he would contend for S tier. A tier contains the god Mega Man, who is capable of cooking it fairly well, cutting it decently, and spicing it up with his numerous ingredients. Lemons are a great ingredient for Mega Man to add to the steak to really light up Summon's Palette. In addition, he has Lease to add further unique tastes to the steak. Finally, Mega Man's dog serves as a great cleanup tool for a steak gone wrong. Lastly in S tier, gods of cooking Robin and Charizard. Charizard is capable of cooking his steaks to perfection, and using the precise claws given to him to cut smoothly into the steak, evening it up into perfect edible segments. Robin is here to give in his ability to consistently cook a steak and cut it well. It takes a skilled player to use Robin effectively, since too many failures will result in Robin throwing his recipe book out in frustration. If there is too much concern over an electrified steak, then Robin can just throw his Levin knife out in favor for a more practical kitchen knife. That concludes the Smash Steak Cooking Tier List. This one is official, and should dispel any of the fakes out there.